I don't think they had small processors that fast when I did electronics. I mean, that's like instantaneous. It looks like it's anticipating the beat.